Hello, all you beautiful people. How are you doing? I hope and wish everybody is healthy and happy. This is Shefali, and today's video is all about animal prints. Yes, this is going to be too much fun. Animal prints are my all-time favorite, and I have recently done a little bit of shopping of animal prints primarily. I certainly wanted to share this with you, and this episode is especially for all those women who are literally scared of wearing animal prints. I must tell you, animal prints are the most sophisticated and stylish way of clothing. Trust me, it all depends on how you carry yourself. I cannot stress enough how celebrities literally vouch for animal prints. You can never go wrong with them. Renowned celebrities like Priyanka Chopra, Julia Roberts, if you have read or watched their interviews, they have mentioned how much they are in love with animal prints, be it lingeries, tops, dresses, shirts, trousers, accessories like your bells, headbands, etc. So before I begin this video, I would really like to request all those of you who are new to my channel and have not subscribed yet, please spare a second, subscribe to my channel, like and share if you really like watching it. So I'll be teaming every look with Blink Jewelry for the benefit of all those who are new to my channel. Let me tell you, Blink Jewelry is from our own manufacturing unit. So the jewelries are made up from semi-precious stones like onyx, jade, amethyst, tiger eye, etc. I'll provide you with the contact details should you wish to purchase this jewelry or want to resell, because all of these pieces are available at wholesale prices and we are open to resellers. Recently, we have also started selling to individuals. I'll start with this amazing top. I began my prologue with this because I have liked it so much. This is from Mango. I have teamed this up with this silver neck piece. I have immediately fell in love with. I have also included this in one of my shopping hauls. I love it so much. I'm going to keep this for myself, I think. But if you want, you can also place an order for the same. So stylish. So as a piece of suggestion, I would like to tell you, if you are going for animal prints, either wear pendant chains or pearl necklaces. Because pearl necklaces or pendant chain necklaces look so sophisticated, so dapper with animal prints. So right now I'm not wearing anything in my ears, but we have made drops earrings with this necklace set. I have included that in one of my shopping hauls. I have teamed this up with rings. As always, I'm a huge fan of rings. These are all Firoza stone rings and this bracelet. The length of the top. This is a lightweight cloth and extremely apt for summers. It's so airy. I prefer to tuck this in to enhance the look of these tops. Right now I'm wearing jeans because this is a top haul really. Pardon me, but I'm not going to change my bottom again and again and unnecessarily stretch this video, but I can definitely tell you that go for single color trousers, or if it is brown or pastel in color, then you can go for animal prints flared trousers. Since this is black and white, I would like to suggest you pair this up with pencil trousers or formal skirt, crepe skirt. Love the print totally. I can't stress enough, and if I'm pushing my words to you, I apologize for that, but I can't help myself. I really wanted to bring this video to you. This is a full sleeve top, but I have just tucked the sleeves up a little to make it more stylish. If you are looking for a formal look, then you can probably just pull them down. Second look, this is a formal shirt from a brand called Here and Now. It's available on Myntra. So I love the print, and as you can see, the base is off-white. The tie-up is also given. You can tie it up neatly over here. Team this up with trousers, and this look is an absolute must-have for your office wear. Although these are long sleeves, but you can curl them up a little, good enough to give it a little casual look. Although I suggest you to wear it with trousers if you are going for office, because this will give you a complete look. However, you can team this up with jeans also, because animal prints go with almost everything. It does have a Chinese collar. Just make a good bow. I'm not pro at it, but if you are, make a good bow. You're good to go. So to embellish this top, I have brought you this chain and pendant necklace from Bling. So it's a peacock carved on a beautiful pale yellow onyx pendant. So people who do not believe in piling up their looks can most definitely go for this chain and pendant. Such a lovely weather it is. Couldn't help myself but came on my terrace. So after showing you leopard cheetah prints, time for some snake prints. Don't worry, there are more leopard prints to come. This is a casual shirt and a party look shirt. I'll tell you how to style it. So this is an oversized shirt from Mango. To start with, I'm going to make a knot. I've just opened one button. If you wish, you can open two buttons and make a knot according to what size you prefer. So this is it. Just pull this up a little bit. So my tripod just fell, so did my phone. Shit. We should never take nature for granted, that's what I feel. Anyways, I'm picking it in my hand right now because the show must never stop. So as I was telling you, I'm not going to destroy the look by pulling the sleeves up. Extremely pretty crystal pendant chain necklace piece. From Bling. So do smoky eyes, use a neutral lip shade or a light orange or coral shades to go with this. So you can use bronze also if you are dusky. The snake print is absolutely sensuous. So this is again from Mango. Should you wish to know the price details as well, let me know in the comment box. I'll be happy to respond to you. So this is my fourth look, a zebra print top from Mango again. Spare me, but when it comes to animal prints, Mango have some real good stuff. I understand that there's a lot of hype around Zara everywhere, and I respect everybody has their own choices, but I would suggest you to check out Mango also, because they have some awesome designs and styles. This is an off-white shirt with brown stripes. Loved it totally. It's looking so stunning. I have paired this up with Bling neck piece. This is a multicolored pendant with chain. Have a look at it. So Mango shirts are a little oversized, and that's the part that I love most about them. Again, the cloth is so soft, so airy. Although I can run the sleeves up, but I'm just not doing that because I don't want to tarnish the beauty of this top, which is just look wholesome. This goes pretty good for office wear. You can wear it on top of your jeans because this gives a casual look also. At the same time, this is best for party looks. So I just don't have any doubts why celebrities are craving about animal prints. One thing I would really like to mention is that since this is in zebra print and the base is off-white, I would really like you to play with colors because zebra prints offer you a lot of freedom, as in terms of the lip color that you are wearing. So go with bolder colors and you will end up looking stunning and sensuous. So as you can see, I have teamed this up with again pendant and chain necklace. This is Onyx pendant. So whenever you are wearing prints, just make sure that jewelry should be minimal. Maybe a chain pendant like this, pearl necklace, as I told you in the beginning, one of these rings. So this is again one of those tops which you can style in so many ways. Although it has long sleeves, but I would suggest you to pull up its sleeves. So there are shoulder pads, give this top an elevated look. And that is why I'm going to pull up the sleeves. Wearing a top which has padded shoulders, it gives you a natural lean and taller look. Just tuck your top a little in. This top is apt for formal as well as casual look. You can team this up with trousers, skirts, jeans, flare trousers, palazzos, anything. Love the print. So this is another look with animal print. This is a trendy tiered top with halter neck. As you can make out, this is a casual top. I have teamed this up with Firoza rings and an onyx stone pendant in contrasting color, that is pink. This is a beautiful pendant made out of semi-precious stone, which is onyx. I love the top so much. This is from a known brand called Femila. This is so apt for summers, a flared up top. And I would recommend that to you also because it would look its best when you are going to team this up with a blue colored jeans. So here's bringing you a couple of pictures from my upcoming videos where I have worn animal prints. Really wanted to include these pictures in this video as well so that you could have an idea about how many colors animal prints are available in. So last but not the least, a shrug in animal print from Mango. It's a little bit transparent but all casual look. So you can team this up with a ganji or spaghetti. I have teamed this up with a ganji and a beautiful three-layered necklace from Bling. So since this is an all-casual look, you can really go bold with this. You can use a red lip color or probably do a smoky eyes in blue color or black. A torn jeans to go with this or a flared one. So how did you find the video? I'm hopeful that all those women who are a fan of animal prints like me would have been mesmerized by the collection. And those of you who still have not tried animal prints or probably had tried once or twice but did not like it, I would like you to think again. Give it a second thought. Go for animal prints. They make you look stunning, sensuous, and they are apt for office look as well. Just how I showed you in the video. The best part, you can team these up with minimal jewelry, never out of fashion, be it men or women. It suits both and make a difference to your style quotient. Feel free to put in your comments, I would really like to see them. But this is the end of my video. Would you really wish me to make more such videos? Please leave your comments and let me know. Stay charming, stay pretty. Thank you so much for watching.